the banks have become much healthier financially since 2008. We put in place a process so that financial issues can be resolved, which we didn't have before. But on that basis, we also want to make sure they can compete with other financial centres, whether it's the United States or Asia. And Scotland is in a fantastic place to do that, and that's why these reforms will